So if you're thinking about buying a house or you are moving and trying to buy a house, I want to talk to you about when home prices will become affordable and when you should start getting back into the market. So let's jump right into it. Hey guys, I'm Danica and welcome back to another episode of BGW Home Team's YouTube channel. If you're new here, my whole goal is to make real estate relatable and easy to understand. So make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can stay up to date on everything real estate. So let's jump right into it. So let me set the scene for you. It's 2022, home prices are ridiculous and the interest rates are going up to almost 8%. And if you're like most people in the market, you step back from wanting to buy a house because your mortgage payment was going to be ridiculous. We're talking $200,000 for a house and your payment is going to be $2,500. So most people were like, oh my goodness, I am not buying a house right now. So let's talk about what's happening in 2023 and when home prices are going to be affordable. So the number one problem we have right now in the market is supply. There's not enough houses on the market. And what that means is more buyers are ready to buy than there are houses, mainly because sellers are afraid to sell their homes right now. Because if they do, they still have to be willing to buy something else at a more increased price. The good thing is that interest rates are going down significantly. And right now you can get a home for as little as 4.99% interest rate. And not only that, home prices are starting to decline significantly as well. So you can find a really good deal and a really great interest rate and buy the home of your dreams. Looking forward in 2023, home prices have dropped almost 11% since June of 2022, which is great for buyers that are ready to jump into the market and buy their first home or maybe buy an investment property. These are great opportunities for you to get out there and realize your dreams of home ownership. So if you're in your market and you're finding that prices are not dropping significantly, then it's time to get creative. It's so important that you choose a realtor that can negotiate on your behalf, because even though you may see a home at a higher price, they are able to negotiate your price. They can negotiate your interest rate. They can negotiate everything about that deal to make it make sense for you. And that's the whole goal when you're buying a home. So overall, the housing market has shifted significantly in 2023 compared to 2022. So what I would like to encourage you to do as a buyer in the market is really have an open mind, because there are ways to negotiate your home price and negotiate things to make it feel like you are getting a better deal than you thought you ever would. And not only that, buying a home should always be seen as an investment so that you can use that to catapult yourself to the next level in your life. So guys, thank you for tuning in. I hope you learned a lot on this video. And if you did, make sure you hit the like button and share it with someone that you think could benefit from content like this. And as always, make sure you hit the subscribe button just so you can stay up to date on everything real estate. And I'll see you on the next one.